guys, welcome back. This is part 2 of the Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition playthrough. We are currently on our way to the Friendly Arm Inn to go pick up some NPCs. So with me, I have Imoen. I think she's sort of like my childhood friend or something. And two other people that we picked up on the road. So, let's go. Well, before we get to the inn, I kind of want to explore the map first. Aeolin, there be beasties about with better hearing. What should I be wary of in this area? Let's ask him. He seems to know his way around. Unless you're brainless and charge everything you see. Sounds like me though. Mostly giblings. Fair bow and a good sword arm could handle one. More with major cleric backup. Wolves? So we have to look up for wolves. The Friendly Arm Inn is to the north, but let's just check out the map first. So I was recording part one of this earlier, and it took like ages to render. So like I said, I initially wanted to stream this game live. But the upload speed at my place, because I don't have like a LAN cable and I share stuff with my brother, so it was just really slow. I had no choice but to just record it, pre-record it, and then upload. Also forgive me if I'm not as talkative as other streamers, because I tend to just get into the game. Oh, there's a wolf there.
Something troubling you? Your voice is ambrosia.
Yes? Fine.
There's a huge chunk up there that you can't really... Ooh, what? That's an ogre. Oh, fuck.
Stop touching
me! What is it?
I should heal myself first.
Something troubling you?
What? You ran out of spells?
What?
Probably one of the characters will die, but yeah.
I am warned. What
should
is
she's
it?
Dying, she's dying. Potion of healing.
You spoke at me.
Your voice is ambrosia.
What? Yes?
Ah, drink your potion.
Fine. Is it? Fine.
Okay. So, silver necklace. Girdle. We got some pretty good loot.
What? Fine.
Ogres are apparently quite strong, so... Good thing we got out of that unscathed, even though we had to use a couple of healing potions. Let's continue exploring. like how the game has like different weather. So now it's raining, so it really adds to the atmosphere. Is that a caravan? I think they got attacked. Is there stuff I can steal? Yes. Ring, gem, shield, sword. Now my character is not able to equip these things. It's just like the load a little given. Okay, Montaron can equip a sword, I think. Sword and the shield. What else is there? A necklace. Let's give this necklace to Imoen and also the ring. And these scrolls we'll give them to Sar. Well, I think he can also use basically all the heavy weapons. There's a bunch of Gibberlings here.
I have become death.
Onyx ring. Let's equip this Onyx ring and we give the gold ring to someone else. Where goes to the south? Lion's Way west to Candlekeep. Well, Candlekeep was where we came from, so we can't go back there. Our objective is the Friendly Arm Inn to the north, but let's just explore a little bit more first. Where did they come from? I didn't see them earlier. Free gold.
What such menial tasks?
There's one more here. Two more.
Your life shall be
Who said that?
Matter.
There's a person there. Let's talk to him.
Hey, yeah.
Governor Kedaf must be told of the extra troops being sent his way. Baragos is to be garrisoned in case of ambient attack.
Yes, so such menial tasks.
I think, like, the different cities or whatever, they are at war. Other or something. More dead bodies. More things for me to loot. nothing. What? Who's attacking me? The fuck, sneaky bastards. Don't disturb my looting. I guess there's nothing. So now we shall proceed to the friendly army and pick up two of our canon characters.
And the rivers run red!
Sorry, I'm a bit anal when it comes to, like, completing maps. Like, I can't leave any section of the map, like, black. Well, this part here, I think, could we actually go there? Oh yeah, wait. Most of the time there's nothing on the other side, but yeah, I think that's it, so let's go north. Oh, I don't like how they just suddenly appear out of nowhere.
Your life shall be mine.
Something?
What is it?
I have become death, destroyer of worlds!
What? Fine.
Okay, so our next destination is the Friendly Arm Inn.
I should rest now. I need sleep.
Safe at last at the Friendly Arm Inn, my next step should be to find and introduce myself to Khalid and Jahira, friends of Gorion. Okay. Zarin Monteron wants me to travel to Nashville. We can do that a bit
yes?
later.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
So let's go.
I should have joined the army.
What kind of role? I know which rules suit me and which ones don't. I will follow those that suit the situation. Certainly.
I should have joined the army.
Hello there.
People's houses?
Hello there.
Yeah, you can just barge in, apparently.
Fine.
Hello, pal.
Iron in this region seems to deteriorate for no known reason. Can I take stuff? Well, apparently I can. Well, remember when we got killed by a guard for stealing stuff the last time? I'm a bit wary about taking things now.
A simple matter.
Let's explore the compound.
Glad to meet you, friend.
Let's talk to the cow. Moo says nothing.
said something.
So most of the time,
Hello?
These guards and stuff, they will say the same thing. Unless if the character has a name, then usually...
Life's been getting prickly on me, ours.
Then usually they would be, like, an important character.
Hello?
Temple of Wisdom.
Hello?
Try going in there.
Such menial
tasks. Galana Mirrorshade. Forbid a respectful coin. What sort of cures? Let's see. Can they identify the belt and girdle? Yes. Well, it costs 100, though. Fine. Just do it. Sell some things too. No, we can't sell anything. That sucks. Let's see. Girdle of masculinity or femininity. Instantly finds their gender to be transformed, so changes the wearer's gender. May only be removed with a remove curse spell. Well, I don't want to be turning into a male character anytime soon. Girdle of piercing. Equip abilities, armor class plus 3, missile and piercing attacks. Okay. We'll just keep that for now. Full resistance. I will equip this. I have to take care not to accidentally equip this girdle.
A simple matter.
Hi, friend.
Tarnish, what brings you to the friendly arm? Well, so far I think people have been trying to kill me, so it's best to keep a low profile. Looking for a place to rest. Might you have traveled from Candlekeep? Candlekeep? Never heard of it. See? Of course they're gonna attack me.
Your voice is ambrosia.
Let's just get this over with. Imoen's just running around.
Yes?
Let's just collect the stuff. Letter. Inventory's full. Let's pass pass some stuff to other people. I mean, the character's too far away. Where did y'all go? Come here.
What? A simple matter? What? Such menial tasks.
This better be- I'll do your toil.
Why did he run away all the way here?
Yes, fine.
Are you awake, Imoen? She got confused. Okay, so we need to collect the items.
You're a queer fellow.
What is it? Fine.
We need to revive him. I think you can revive him in the church. Don't run away.
Such menial tasks.
Let us cult guide your eye on your travels.
Cure wounds. Raise it. You need 100, but I don't have that much yet, so I guess we go to the inn and sell some things. Where's the letter? Oh no, this is the earlier one. Bounty notice. Be it known to all those of evil intent that a bounty has been placed upon the head of myself, the foster child of Gorion. Blah blah blah. Deecha received no less than 200 coins of gold. Wow, I'm worth quite a lot. Let's copy the note and then I think we can dump this thing. This is just taking up space.
Such menial tasks.
So now let's head into the inn.
Such menial
tasks.
Hey,
friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
Jopi. I can't stand the way the roads are cut off these days. My uncle's in Baldur's Gate and I can't get there to see them. How come the roads are cut off? Crawling with brigands and bandits. Why is the west road still open? Okay, let's go. Wait, let's sell stuff first so that we can revive some.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
Oh wait, sorry.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Okay, let's sell this, some of the extra things. Short sword. Gem. I think we don't really need the gems. Okay. We have two long swords, so let's sell one. What does Imoen have? An extra silver ring. Extra morning star. Okay, we're good. Bentley told us that iron trade has slowed greatly over
the past. It's been dreadful slow business lately.
Now let's go revive. Sar, what's his name?
A simple matter. Fine.
Better cult guide your eye on your travels.
Why can't I can't raise the dead, really? So he's just dead? How do I raise the dead?
What? Such menial tasks.
So if he's dead, he's just dead? Damn, that sucks. I don't have the raised dead spell. Okay,
yes.
Sorry guys, like, I got a bit confused.
Such menial task. A simple matter.
Like I said, I've never played this before. So you can raise the dead, but you just have to press on the character's icon. And then when you go to the temple, you can request for
fine.
The priest or the cleric to like raise the dead. Just talk to people at the inn.
It's about time.
Dawn.
Bring me another flagon of ale.
I'm not your servant. Get your own ale. I think you've mistaken me for
then
someone else.
Why do you bother me? Be gone.
He sounds grouchy. Half orc.
Yes, please. Seek yourselves whatever you wish.
I can't steal from that. Well, everyone's really tired, so let's just take a nap first.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
I think a merchant room is good enough. Rent. Okay, now to talk to the rest of the people.
I need some ale.
Whatever could be wrong with your fork and tankard? Where's Suri? Let's talk to Suri. Don't run away, Suri.
Yes?
What brings you here, traveler? I was an apprentice blacksmith under Tayrom Fuirim in Baragos. The iron situation being what it is, I thought it'd be better. I'd better head somewhere else. Waterdeep, maybe? Tayrom's having enough trouble making a go of it as it is. Okay, who else do I talk to? Jahira and Khalid are in the corner, but let's just look around for a bit first. Nessie.
I hope our establishment's to your liking.
Yes, the rules were crazy for you anyway. Mirashade's hired me to work at the inn almost 5 years ago, and now I wouldn't leave it for the life of me. Who are the Mirashades? Bentley and Galana. Galana's the one at the temple, yeah. Okay. Can I steal stuff? Can I take stuff? Because I'm quite confused sometimes whether I can take stuff, because it seems like sometimes I can just take stuff, sometimes I can't. See? Like this time, no one's stopping me. Okay, so let's go talk to Khalid and Jahira.
How long must we wait here? Things stir to the south as we sit.
Well, we came all the way here, so let's just welcome them to our party. So now they've joined you, what are you supposed to do? You're all headed to Nashko, so that will be our next destination, I guess. Let's see what they have. Uses a quarter staff. I'm gonna give Khalid a bow. Well, he doesn't have any arrows yet this time. Armor plus missile and piercing attack. So I should give this to Imowen because archer right now. I'm using her as an archer. Let's give all the spells to Zar. What's the purpose of this thing? Broken weapon. Can I forge it into something?
What do you want?
The gods wish to destroy.
What is it?
Mad!
Zar sounds pretty unhinged.
Fine.
Time to loot stuff. There's no one around, right?
What? Such menial tasks.
Yep. Lockpick skill isn't high enough, apparently.
I've done had enough of this.
Yes, fine. What is it? Fine.
I care not.
No.
This way.
No, they're both
what?
Not high level.
Such menial tasks.
Let's just see what else. Who else there is to rob? How much do you keep about the room?
Yes, such menial tasks.
I'm just asking. Hold your horses.
What is it? A simple matter.
You're a queer fellow.
I'm gone. Really not good enough yet. So
what? Such menial tasks.
No harm trying.
Yes. Fine.
What you want? I'm gone.
What is it? A simple matter?
You're dead. I'd like to pickpocket them, but I think that's a bad idea.
Hey! Get out of me way, you crummy loghead!
The fact that I can kill you in a blink. Well, I think that's like the evil option. I can just take this stuff, but sometimes you, like, the guard would come and beat your ass over it, so I'm really not sure how stuff works. Who's Unshi? Let's talk to
you
Unshi.
Cannot get better than the stability stone walls provide.
There's a rogue ogre with a belt fetish. I think that's the ogre that we beat up. Okay. What? Which belt did you want? Girdle of piercing.
You cannot get better than the stability stone walls provide.
Bathing fun. I guess that's it. That's okay, I'm gonna save first. And then see. Yeah, best not to. It's just like people over there.
A man shouldn't speak to his better unless spoken to first.
Well, there's one more floor, so let's go up one more floor.
Such menial tasks.
No time to chit-chat.
About time you showed. Here, I need these tunics clean and pressed by this evening. Be extra careful with the golden pantaloons. It took 15 women and a small boy from Kalimshan, 12 days and 4 nights to weave them. So your laundry full? Sir, yes sir, pantaloons pressed and ready by tonight or breakfast is free, sir. Let's just get the pantaloons. I don't know what they're for, but who doesn't want a pair of golden pantaloons, right?
What?
Okay, let's try picking this.
Fine.
No?
Yes, such menial tasks.
Let's talk to Landrin.
A pleasure it is to meet you.
Spider infestation, cellar in Beregost. Right to the west, bring back their bodies, give you 100 gold pieces. Not bad. Please bring my husband's old boots and my old bottle of wine back as well. Okay. Gotta fetch stuff again. I've been fetching stuff since I was at candle keep.
What is it? Such menial tasks. What? Fine.
Emmeline could use some of those. Let's grab this axe. Nothing. What's this? Club. Cool saw. Where are you going? It's here.
Yes? Fine.
No,
what a simple matter.
Lockpicks keep failing because my level's not high enough. Leather armor quarterstaff. Okay. Let's try equipping this on someone. Also give her the arrows. I give the throwing daggers to Sar. Okay, I guess that's all for the inn. Time to set out.
Such menial tasks. A simple matter.
I think we should rest some more because they're not at their full health for some reason.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Okay, now we're good. Okay, so we've picked up Jahira and Khalid, and we're going to explore the rest of this map and then go south towards Barakos and Nashkel. But I think this is it for this video. I don't want to make things too long because I don't have enough space in my hard drive, so I have to like keep uploading and deleting stuff. So yeah, that's it for this Let's Play episode. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!